Hello everyone, welcome back in Nehrim. So, I'm going to loot those two caves. And after that I'm gonna return. I have a quest in this tower. Actually it's not a quest, but it was mentioned in a quest. Yeah. This one, oh, actually no, it's the, which one was it? This one. Yeah, I found a key to Zerobilon, or Zerobilon, ancient tower at Nehrim, north coast. Which I'm pretty sure is this tower. But because I'm a completionist, I'm first gonna loot all the dungeons around. Okay, so some oh there. Run away. Where are you going? Ooh. That's not a shipwreck. That's a real ship. What do we have here? Pirate cave. Are these hostile? Okay. I got nothing against pirates. Dude didn't attack me, he'd still be alive. Way too much. Level up's nice though. Six already. Well, I need to train more acrobatics or something, light armor maybe, just cause I want more speed. Not gonna put 1 point into that. Also restoration, I guess, or alternation. Just run around and cast alternation spells or something. So if I get the willpower high enough, I could just cast spells endlessly and ditch the bow, which would be nice. It really looks like a door. Maybe a nice lock, but guess I'm not allowed in. Pirate. Yeah, it froze. Well, that was 5 minutes in. Fuck me. Not a good start today. There's nothing around here, so... Let's look around here. What an endless search for Nehrim symbols, so... Okay, nothing here.
Was möchtet ihr kaufen?
Okay, can sell my shit, that's nice. Forcing and boasting, okay.
Problem.
Novice. Well, 95%. Let's go for it. Oh, shouldn't expect it would work, but cool. Quest for these. Need to visit Erothin and give that to. I think it was a blacksmith lady. Was going to make me a rope or something from this.
Bis zum nächsten.
Yeah, fuck you too.
Ich habe mehrere Leute.
Yeah, I'm going to kill that guy for sure.
Hallo.
I think I might kill everyone here, unless they train something useful. This guy does not. What was it? Admiring and joking.
Sucht euch in
96. Let's try that. Yeah, I'm gonna keep this one. Although this is pretty nice, but it's out of charges anyways. Ah. Okay, 95.
Bis zum nächsten.
Nah. So this guy was a blacksmith. I need my shit repaired. To my stash to ditch this helmet, because I have a hood of this magic wind set, so as soon as I get to a stash, just I need to kill these guys. Oh, I sold this to him, didn't I? I'm not keeping this too heavy. It's not worth it to wear. What's my body count? This is the stats. Okay, so I got 1000 bounty for this. And I definitely killed all the witnesses. The body count is 49. Some numbers. Well, goodbye, Pirate Cave. Hoping for some loot, but at least I got a few murders in. Oh, these are still from the Darius treasure hunt quest. Under the evil mist woke. So let me just finish this off. For digging. Not sure if I have enough lockpicks, to be honest. Yep, I'm gonna have to focus. Probably should have bought some from the pirates. Yo ho ho! Like a boss. No idea who Moriane is. Oh, this guy, I guess. Talk? Guess not. Okay. Oh, holy crap! Unfortunate. I guess this wasn't a murder, because he immediately attacked me. Well, since Mr. or Mrs., I think it was a Mrs., Moriane was a bit into evil experiments. Suppose it was just a miss and not a Mrs.
Ha!
Okay. I'm gonna need to check that camp. Because I wasn't there yet. Skin. If oh now he has it. It's weird. Oh no. Ah, spider. This really doesn't look like a camp. Ha! Nice hit. Crypt of Dragmore. I don't know. I don't like when things drag too much. Check these houses first. No idea how did these red dudes get in here, but... This used to be a village. Stop resisting. I need rank 4 spells, because I have enough mana for it now. Where is my... okay. Notice des Kriegers. Okay. Evil portal in the crypt. Let's go and close it. Aww. This game doesn't want me to play today. this thing go? That's a lot of XP for that little guy. This way first. I'm gonna tank it. I need to train restoration and light armor. So let's tank a little. Just so I can put points into speed. Hello, portal. Yeah, I thought this one of these that doesn't lead anywhere. 43 symbols, that's nice. Kinda sad that I'm not at 42 anymore. Okay, this was a nice and small dungeon. Not complaining, we can easy. Let's... Okay, so there's one cave remaining, and then the possibly quest tower. Either way, probably a big dungeon. Does look cool. It's after me. Something slow. Where's that cave? Here? That's a nice view from here. Cool statue. Yeah, I'm gonna visit that one someday. It's a fish. Hello, fish. see, this cave is the first time these guys hit me. I didn't know they did lightning damage. Green stuff. Problem is, I'm using the freaking bow. What's the set bonus? No idea. To get active. Active effects now. Oh, the freaking helm drains my agility. It's annoying. Resist magic. Actually very useful. Okay, what does this add? Three-part bonus. Okay. Fortify in willpower 1. Nothing special. And resist magic. I don't know by how much. I'm gonna steal with the bow. Should I hotkey this? Oh, 7. And the bow on 6. Could be useful in the dungeons. They all saw me immediately. Did I get some XP from the quest? I didn't even look. Anyway. I undid the damages of the magic fog. Look at this. Now where is the loot at the end of this? I guess root or whatever this is. There's supposed to be loot right here. Come on, game. Zerobilon. Far so empty. Oh, there is a guy. Or not a guy, I guess. It's a puzzle of some kind, I guess. Well, just jump over here. Not really a puzzle. I don't know what's after me. Don't know what any of these buttons do. Let's just move on. Teleported to the top level again. Well, again, I think this happened one time before. Did this open the wall up there? I guess so. I don't think I'll ever be able to ditch the bow completely. Just because of these guys, which reflect a lot of spells. Which is a dick move. Yeah, it's a puzzle called press whatever button you see. You guys have really poor vision. Okay, it's a door. Missed. I'm kinda embarrassed I didn't see this trap. I don't like dungeons that branch too much. No clue where to go then. Okay, I guess this is where I'm coming back. Well, let's start out this way. Actually, I killed it. Did I? Whoa. Drunk. Oh, hello. Ah. Fuck these stones, I'm rich enough. And I don't use the abilities that need these anyway. I'm gonna ditch this thing because it drains agility. Yeah, I'll definitely go for this one. I think I already have one of those in my stash anyway, but Come on. I open, you know, master lock, or what is it, very hard, I think. No issue, and then I lose 3 lockpicks to... what was it, easy, I think? Mine. Ability place mine. Oh, this is where it all started, with the bandits that ambushed me with the mine, okay. Alright, then I went for the Alcazar, the sorcerer. Which is where I found a key from this tower. It's all coming back now. Been a while though. Ooh, so I can place mines now. Oh, as many as I can find, I guess. There's nothing here though, is there? What? Okay, I guess there's absolutely nothing in here. Well. Check the other door. Of course. Yeah, what was that? Anyway, I hope I didn't break something. That's a guess. Anything here? No. Okay, push all the pressure plates. Ugh. Fine. I'm training light armor. Need to avoid. Okay, I think I pushed all the pressure plates. What now? Door opened, fine. Which one was it though? I came from here and saw the inscription, so I think it was here. Skeleton. nearby skeleton. Hello, skeleton. Okay, this guy doesn't want to play. You'll play though, just a bit later. Ah. Pretty sure this is gonna go down. I just need to see it. Yep. Better at picking hard locks than the easy ones. It's weird. Actually, really nice loot from this. That one was nice too, but I prefer the lockpicks. Is it? So there's nothing here but loot. I hope there wasn't a button I was supposed to push or press. Skeletons. for the arrows. Much appreciated. I pressed the button and I guess I did something. Maybe it didn't do anything. One hit me for over 50% of HP, so I guess I need to be careful. Again, I pressed the button and I guess it did something. Yeah, I'm not a huge fan of this kind of dungeon design. Where did I come from? Okay, I guess I came from here. Exploded for the second time, or it's weird. Ha! Hello, cheater. You of them, of course. Well, it was unexpected. again. It's a lot of ways to, yeah, sideways. Well, I guess this one is, they both go from, yeah, if I fell down that bridge area. So this way it is. Oh, never mind. I guess this is the only way. And pressure plates. Something's after me. Oh, I guess it was down here. That was cheap. Yeah, that's a trap. Of course. Oh, hello. Yeah, I should use something. Some AoE. Game. I killed them. Okay. I was a bit worried I was gonna be stuck there. Should actually probably hotkey some AoE spell. Not a bad idea. Now let's put it on 8. sinister evil sorcerer, I guess. I knew it. Of course it was paralysis. Oh, and now I can move. Oh, of course. There are some decent spells around here. Oh, what the hell is that? What the armor? Oh, teleport to Zerobilon, okay. That's probably worth it. No spells. Ooh, hello. The top of the tower. That's nice. Now that's a place for a safe. Oh, that's Stonefield. That's the castle of the bandit thief. It's Erothin, of course. Any other villages? No. Everything else is behind the forest. Okay. Well, that's new. Towers. Steinwelt. Yeah, let's go for the German one first. Strange warp of stone statues behind the... Okay. Thank you. Okay, this dude and his company landed here. Now some magic balls around. And there's one magic ball lying behind him. I build a tower with the magic ball somehow. Playing field for some game and the towers are obstacles. Okay. And they improved the towers. Oh, it's a tower defense game. Creatures regularly arrive. Make their way up the starship, which I guess was the ship I was on. So, find these glowing balls, use them to build towers and platforms like these. Okay. Check the ship again. Time to secure the road with towers. Oh, I can pull down the towers. Let's play some tower defense and get the balls. Oh, so this was the... okay. Oh, and that's the gate the creatures are coming from. Fine. And these lights are... showing me where the balls are. Okay. This ball, thank you. I'm gonna train acrobatics here. I don't see any more light, so there's one more. This one is gonna be way better than the one. There. This one is gonna shoot all the way around here. And that one, of course. Do I have any more? Guess I can burn the towers down anyway, so. What the fuck is that? I don't have a tower, okay. Okay, so it's aliens. They might have infinite health actually. But if I aggro then on me. Well, that's cheesy. Okay, so I can just aggro these creatures on me and they won't continue, so it's really cheesy. And I get another tower for each one. Star people. There is another platform? No. Okay. To be honest, I've never been into tower defense games. I guess it's kinda cool as long as it isn't too long. Let's see how many waves there are. Oh shit, that guy's escaping. Oh, never mind. Thought I'm was gonna have to make a new tower, but I'm still gonna make one here. New guys. Let's just get rid of this one when it's not spinning anymore. Well, I should have put it here, because it can shoot straight through. Thank you. That is a lot. I'm gonna have to aggro this guy. Oh, okay. Well, it's pretty. It's not ideal, I would say. I think I have another one. Holy crap. I need to position of that one. One more. Okay, thank you. Let's see here. Okay. Okay. How many more waves are there? Okay. I hope this is the last one. Actually, it got stuck. The last wave of the easiest. Kinda disappointing. That's it. pass the portal, okay. Lightning. This is supposed to be an 8. Wind steel 50 weight, holy crap. It's not even enchanted. Well, I was honestly hoping for a better route. The other one. World of Thousand Towers. Yeah, I really don't like that. If it's another tower defense game, I'm gonna quit, to be honest. It's pointless. Can't make it. Okay. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is gonna be an endless tower defense game. Yeah. Start a game by pushing a switch. And at the beginning of each wave, world is filled with new tower creators. You lost, okay. I really don't want to do this. Let's just check if there is any loot. And that's one quest I'm not gonna finish. Holy shit, that's long. Medium round. Okay, I guess the first one was easy, medium, and this is heavy. Set our defense, and I don't want to do it. So, this was the ancient tower of Zerobilon. Let's go sell my shit. Oh, I still have a quest here, the Darius Temple. Other than that, I think I'm 100% in the middle realm area. Except this island, but I'm pretty sure the main quest is gonna be there at some point, so I'm gonna go there anyway.
Haltet ein! Ihr habt euch eines
what the hell? Ein. Sell everything to the fence. And it's gonna crash. And that door is just... it crashes like 20% of the time when I try to get through that door. I don't know. Just a fucked up door. I'm gonna go to the stash first anyway. Yeah. might as well trade off the blood mage stuff anyway. I don't have the pants from this armor. Or maybe he doesn't have one, I'm not sure. Anyway, I wanted the Magic Wind's hood. It's a full set, cool. Wait, that's 5 defense as well. Whoa, is this really damaged?
Die schärfsten Schwerter.
So I'm gonna put 10k in the bank. Just don't worry about money anymore. So I'm gonna live from the interest. At least I hope. Not sure how high they are. But I think I. Oh. Hello, Mertzul. Well, Mertzul was hanging on the rope the last time I was here. Well.
Schön euch wieder. Aber.
Yeah, 10k. How much do I have there? I'm gonna have a look. And I'm pretty sure I have some lockbox keys, but problem is I don't know which one I acquired last, so well, I'm just gonna open everything again. This one. 20k. Whoa. Okay, I guess I didn't loot this one yet. This one. Oh, that was from the apple farm. Okay. Okay, last time his name was Gregory. Oh, Rodriguez. Okay, I'm sure that last time at least one of these was Gregory. So Maybe they respawn, but they change name. It warms my heart, actually. Achievement. What achievement? Come on. Merciless Butcher. Yes. So, I think I'm at 50 now. Come on. Yeah, it's for 50. So I got one for 10. I think. I don't see it, but I'm pretty sure there was a butcher achievement for 10 person. I'm gonna get rid of all the lockbox keys, so I know when I pick another one, I know which one to open. So and I'm gonna just keep them. Wow, that would be awkward if I locked my own key in. Actually, it's in the stash, so I could pick up. Oh, never mind. Oh. Sell my shit and go visit Darius Temple. Shit. I got locked in here. Well, that sucks. Well. Oh well.
Haltet ein!
What? Nobody saw me, come on. It was one shot and I was sneaking. Actually, I was lucky I had 1k of gold on me, because I put everything in the bank. Well, we don't crash game. Ah, fuck. What's up with that door?
Seid ihr gekommen?
Well, I have actually. Acrobatics.
Good.
Acrobatics.
Good.
Acrobatics. Well, remaining points 21. Oh right, I don't have money, of course. So I'm gonna change. Return the spider silk finally. I keep forgetting things. I think she needed 5 only. Oh, it's good to keep it all. So I can sell my like 18 maybe. Yeah. Oh, let's sell it all. So let's keep one. If I want to try the ability. Well, ever.
Seid ihr gekommen?
Well, I have actually. Acrobatics.
So nicht.
One, nothing. Okay, athletics 4 more times, I think, yeah.
So nicht.
Yeah, the speed is getting real. What's the spider silk thing? Say okay. Mathilda, merchant for light armor. Oh, I think I know where that is. It's my skills anyway. Thank you. decent. 69 acrobatics, that's nice. Athletics is where? Oh, here, 62.
Willkommen in meinem Geschäft. Ihr habt die Seide. Sehr gut, danke. Ich werde mich gleich daran machen, euch eure Robe zu schneiden. Ich denke, in 3 Tagen werdet ihr sie euch abholen können.
3 days, okay. In the meantime, I'm gonna visit... Darius temple. So I'm off to Tirin Abbey. Not sleep till morning. But he's wondering why I still haven't left for the army. He has no idea. It was the perfume flask quest. There's a village there. Wow. It's another undiscovered place. Or maybe it's actually on the other side of the border. Behind the mountains, let's see. It's probably not though. This direction is too far to show on the compass. I really thought I discovered everything by now, but I guess not. Holy crap. Whoa. That's not it though. What? Can I go up there? Where is the ladder? Okay, I guess I can't enter. Well, this is either just pretty cool decoration or there's a quest later. Anyway, it's not the village. This is a house. I guess not a village, just a house. Hello. Oh. Okay. Not sure what the complete set bonus is for the staff, but it's kinda annoying to switch between the bow and the staff all the time. There's nothing here. Well, worth it for sake of completion. See what was High Priest Darius hiding. I'm just gonna run. Not need sneak attacks anymore and I can use the skill levels for tanking stuff. Easy. I love acrobatics. Hello. There's chain line. Come on. Any more? Okay, there's a dude. Let's try this. Come on. Ah, we got stuck. Oops. This was Darius? Okay. This engine spook is over once and for all. Well, there's still a question who put the posters up, but whatever. Thank you. Okay, I think Kopf means head in German. That is garbage. I can just cure disease anytime I want. Full money. Fuck. Just give me speed gain, please. Just putting more into agility so I have 100. I think this is the last time I put anything in there. Speed! Come on, speed, please. There's never enough speed. Jumping like a crazy rabbit everywhere, and I still don't get a boost to speed when I level up. Death Crest. Wow, that's garbage. Malfasky difficult. Wow. I think I would need higher level. I don't know, alteration maybe? Yeah, alteration 50. Well, it's never gonna happen. I kinda enjoy the minigame anyway. Ah, come on. I don't want crystal balls. Ah, shit. Pretty cool, actually. Well, this Darius dude was some sick motherfucker. This one is the best, though. With the torch and all. I think, right? Oh, there is something. Well, I guess now I'm truly finished. So let's go for the main quest finally. About time. All the way here. Actually take this path. Probably faster than go through. But I think I have a wanted mission here somewhere. Yeah. Well, I'm going this way then to Caboet. Ah, this is too far. Yeah, I'm going for the main quest, not for this one. And the wanted mission on the way. I can't fast. Oh, I can't fast travel from anywhere, I just misclicked. Yeah, I guess I teleport to Erothin again. or sullen. Eh, it doesn't matter. Let's go to Salathin. I go to Erothin too often. Anyway, I'm gonna take a break. See you in the next one.